Kerrville is the eclipse capital of the state of Texas. It is known as being the capital of the Texas Hill Country. It's the epitome of Texas. Ranches, deer, beautiful streams like the Guadalupe here.
Kerrville is very welcoming.
It's a wonderful community.
Tight-knit, small.
It has about 25,000 people.
Kerrville is blessed to be in that special square. Not only are we going to witness the annular eclipse in 2023, we're also going to witness the total solar eclipse in 2024.
We're talking about crossroads, you know. We get it twice.
Two eclipses is coming right here, right where I stand. Well, it's statistically extraordinary.
We get two in less than 6 months?
Everybody's excited about it. City Council, County Commissioners, everybody's working diligently to be able to provide safe opportunity for the influx of people.
This will be the biggest event in the history of the city, and that's why the city is preparing. We're preparing to make the event enjoyable for everybody who wants to see this tremendous natural phenomenon.
I think that Kerrville has done an awesome job of preparing, you know, way in advance.
It's getting that message out to people to make sure that they're taken care of personally, but then there's the science part of it, letting them know what is an eclipse.
And I'm just having a great time going out and talking to civic organizations and clubs and to talk about eclipses. So this will be my fourth and fifth solar eclipses.
I've seen total eclipse in Nebraska. I drove 1,200 miles for a little over 2 minutes, and it was well worth it.
And just couldn't believe the experience of the eclipse. I mean, it's still just, it literally gives me goosebumps every time I talk about it. It's a visceral, emotional experience that is just, you have to experience it to understand.
I thought I knew what it would be like, but I gasped at the sheer wonder.
It's gonna be a, you're gonna hear that intake of air and awe.
It was the most beautiful natural thing I've ever seen. So to have an eclipse basically in my backyard is just, it's indescribable.